Recently, me and Mr. Romanian man, we traveled back home to Romania for a 2 weeks holiday. It was really an exciting time for us and an amazing trip because this was our first holiday in 2 years and we really wanted to spend some time with our family, go on the beach, you know, travel around the country. So I want to share with you guys a video today and show you, you know, what we've done in these past 2 weeks and how we spend our time. Our first stop was in Brasov for a barbecue with my dad at the bottom of the mountain. Then we went further to Constanța, to the seaside, where we've spent most of our holiday. Once we've got all the sun that we could and we got tanned until it wasn't possible anymore, we went back to Transylvania to visit, of course, Mr. Romanian man's parents in Sighișoara. So after a 13 hours drive, we finally made it. Our first stop is in Brasov. So I have someone with me. Where is she? Meet Petruța, the watchdog.
Petruța, hai la mine. Hai vino încă. Hai vino încă. Vino încă.
Cine-i cățel, mă? Cine-i cățel, mă? Cine-i cățel? Ține că se moare. Așa, e fășit ca o praf.
Uite ce se întinde.
How can you not love the fresh air of the mountains in the morning? You guys really need to see the view. It's amazing here. Like, we are just at the bottom of the mountain.